Hey guys, welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. yeah. So today's update day, it dropped, I don't know, 3 o'clock this morning or something, I don't know. It is now morning. It's both good news and kind of crappy news. Today's normal video is being rescheduled to put out an update video. Apparently the dung beetles can only be found in caves, which isn't really a problem, but you apparently need bug repellent because they're a passive tame. I mean, depending on the size of a beetle, you could probably pick it up with like maybe an RG or maybe a pteranodon. I don't know. The Dimetrodon is found in swamps, and there's a swamp like right there, so that's pretty good. Their torpor apparently drops incredibly fast, but we are downloading SR-71. this will change the 760 here and the 4826 here. They're both going to drop. She's going to be so gimped, and I hate it. Where? Oh, there you are! Hello! Hello! Is it me you're looking for? Hello, SR-71. Oh, is she following already? Nice. Wait, where? Oh, there he is. Okay. I decided with the dino nerf, there's no reason to not download her. I mean, there really isn't. I was thinking, you know, it would be that OP to have, you know, that level of bird this early. But, like I said, they're so gimped. They're so gimped that having an RG is no longer anywhere near OP. I think the Pteranodons do more damage now than the RGs. So, now we're gonna fly over here, pay no attention to anything you may see. Just don't look at it. Just don't look at it. Hello! Hello. Oh, it's good to have you back, girl. What's up, girl? Hello! Hi. Ooh, it's dark. Let's try a little bit of 3.7 action. Oh, yeah, there we go. Hello! We need to get you some food. Alright, so how gimped is she? Wow, it actually stayed. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. That's not right. I was told that when you downloaded it, it changed. Like, it nerfed. It gimped. It does not look like it does said thing. Alright, so maybe having this RG is a little lag. Alright, so let's go ahead and fly over. Oh, and the beer brewing, yeah. So the beer barrel costs 500 wood, 80 metal ingots, and 100 cementing paste. And then it takes 6 hours to craft. 6 hours to brew, I guess you could say. That's a long freaking time, man. I mean, I don't understand these arc devs. Everything takes forever. I don't understand. Like, every other recipe is, like, almost instant. But beer, it's 6 hours. Like, why? Why? Alright, okay. Let's keep our eyes peeled for Dimetrodon. And I can't see. As long as I move, I can see, but as soon as I stop moving, this rain gets up in my face. Like a jerk. Ooh, there's one. There's one. Hello. What level are you? You are level 4. I will keep you in mind, but for the most part, I have no interest in you. Okay, so give me some time here. I will look for a better Better Dimitri Don. Alright guys, so I spent some time flying around looking for a better one. And actually, the one that was there isn't there anymore. It was a level 4, and now there's a level 12. Not really sure what that's about. But it's that guy right there. Where'd he go? Oh, yeah, right there. We had a level 4 over that way. But, wait, what is... Really? 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 Oh my god, I hate bugs. So hate bugs. Bugs are so annoying. Oh my god, more! Really? All the bugs! Leave me alone. Stop it. Nobody likes you. Okay. So let's see. Where'd he go? Ah, the freaking bugs! Oh, there, okay. Alright, so we're gonna get off of SR. We're going to set her to passive. She was probably already on passive, right? Alright, we gotta be careful. Alright. Dink! Come on, man. Come say hi. Come say hello. Ooh, what are you? I did not see you. You are level 16. You look cool. Right. Maybe we'll get a little bit of a dual team going on here. Punk. They're so little. They're so tiny. Oh, you're so cute. Oh, wow. He's hurting already. He's hurting already. This tree's too much for you, man. Oh. Hi. Oh, mate. No! No, 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 no. Grab this guy. You need to die. Okay. Oh, Meganara. Oh my god. Stop it. These freaking bugs. I hate the bugs. I hate them. I hate them. I hate them. Can I... Stop it. Oh my god. These freaking bugs. I hate them so freaking much. Can I please? Oh my god. Did either one of them pass out? Probably not. Did one of them die? Only see the one. Maybe the other one ran away. Yeah, I don't know where... They were both here, weren't they? What up, man? Hi! How's it going? Where's your friend at? Where your friend at? Plunk. Oh wow, that hurt. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Oh, don't, no, no, no. Oh, okay, he's coming back. Oh, or she. Oh, the other one is dead. Is it? Wait. I thought that was its body laying over there. This thing, I should have got a... Oh, now it's running away. Is it? Yeah. There we go. Alright, so from what I hear, the torpor drops really, really fast. And that is absolutely accurate. It does indeed drop really, really fast. Put my bird between the Meganora and it. I hear something moving around out there. I don't like it. Gif. Oh, he's hurting. She's hurting. Oh, no. Really? It woke up that fast? Did I put Trunks on it? I did. Son of a... Okay, let's try this again. Look how fast that goes down. Oh my god. And this is a level 4. Are you serious? That's how fast it goes down. And look how slow the food goes down. This is ridiculous. Oh my god. For such a small lizard, that is nuts. That is absolutely nuts. Look at, oh my god. Wow. Why so crazy fast? Little sip of coffee. Alright, is it dropping yet? No, it's still going up. I'm gonna give him a few more. And then we're gonna grab some more prime. I think it's prime that these guys, like, I don't even know that much. I mean, I know they're meat eaters, so it would, I'm like, it makes sense that it's prime. But yeah, there's no telling. So we'll put all that on there. Still going up. Wow. Look how slow it goes. He's got to get down to what, 7? No? He's got to get, yeah, down to 70 before he eats even once. Let's see how much it does. It's probably going to do like a tiny little bit, ain't it, on a level 4. Come on. You can do it. What? I thought Prime was 30. Dang it. No, regular meat 30? What is Prime? And Torpor drop. God, look how stupid fast. Oh my god. I will never, ever tame a high level one of those, like, ever. Not gonna happen. No way. No way. No way. No way. There's no need. From what I hear, they all do the same thing. Like, they all have the same insulating value and all that stuff, no matter what their level is. So, and he still has an 8. Prime 50? Prime 60? Prime 70? Still going up. This is a level 4. All right, at 8. Oh, cool. Okay, so it's at least half. I wish you could pick these guys up with an RG. Thankfully, we're pretty close to the house, so I might be able to get it back safely. Wait, is he insulating me already? There's the insulation. And he is. Wow, he's already in. Ooh. Why are you not a higher level? You are cool. The Sowies would love to have you if you were higher level. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. No. Oh my god. Why? That's ridiculous. That is absolutely ridiculous. God, that goes down. That they were saying it was like Spino levels. That's faster than a Spino, ain't it? Like, that's crazy fast. That's Giga fast. That's Giga Torpor fast. Plus one level. Aw, yeah. Oh, these guys. So I'm guessing once it's tamed, its insulation will go better or go higher, do more. What are you? I see you. Oh, you're an Oviraptor. Another thing that doesn't matter what level it is. So most people just go for low levels. All right, looks like he's about to eat again. Get out of here. I'll murder you. Oh, there it is. There it is, there it is. What's that mean? And he's still hurt. Have some of this. I'll take this, thank you. Alright, 490 health, and 300 stamina, 137 melee. I mean, it's a level 4. I mean, you can't expect much from a level 4, to be honest. Let's check our insulation. Okay, so it is slightly better. I don't know that that's really all that great, though. Like, if we tell him to stay, we come over here, and our bird gets attacked by a freaking Meganura. Oh my god. Level 5. Level 5. I wish we could pick this dude up. Like, it, you figure with this, with its size, maybe you can pick it up once you tame it? No. Yeah, with its size, you figure you'd be able to pick it up. But you can't. Nope, nope. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna try to get this guy home and in one piece, I guess. How fast is he? He is freaking slow. Wow. So slow. Okay, so we finally made it home. Oh my god, it took forever. This dude is so slow. And that's a jet flying over, just in case you hear it. Yeah, yay, jets. Alright, so we're gonna park this dude. I had to bring my Doty up here because he was getting murdered constantly. He was constantly under attack. I don't know where stuff was spawning, but it was spawning and going straight for it. He actually started over there and ended up on the things down there. You can stay. Thank you. Aha. Very good. Very good. Alright. Ooh, he's got levels. Alright, let's see what kind of levels we can... Or what are we going to put in him? I'm kind of thinking health to start. Because he's such a little dude. It is a dude. Okay, yeah. Low level equals dude. For me, anyway. And I'm going to go ahead and put him on passive. Because, yeah. I don't want him, like, climbing down the mountain. I mean, he looks awesome. Like, he looks really, really cool. I just, like... If we look at the insulation, 198. Let me come over here. And we're at 122. So it's, what, like, 77? I mean, that's okay. That's all right, right? 201? Like, does it do better if we're, like, actually in his shade? No. All right. What if we're, like, crouched down next to him? Does that do better? No. All right. What if we're laying down? Is that better? No. All right, so it's the same thing, and no matter what. The closer you are, obviously, the better it works. But I think aesthetically, they're very cool looking. So, all right, I'm gonna see about doing some beetle type action, and yeah, I'll be back. All right, we have spotted the dung beetle. There it is. There it is. Hello. It's level 16, which apparently, again, just like the lizard, it doesn't really matter. And I am in a cave, obviously. That's where they spawn. Oh, lag. Wow. So let's go ahead and grab this guy. Hi. It is a passive tame. So we're going to go ahead and try to get this guy out of here. And then hopefully maybe take it home and tame it up, I think. I think that's the way to do it. And then I think it's up here. Yep, there it is. All right, so yeah, let me get this this dude person thing home. I don't think there is, like, I think it's just dung beetle. I don't think there is male, female, any of that. I gotta find my way out of here now. Dang it. Dang it. I think I'm on the right path. Maybe. Maybe not. Oh, what is this? Is this a thing? I think we're... Aha! We have made it out of the cave. Okay, guys. I'll see you back at home. Okay. The moment of truth. It doesn't look like it moves. Like, I've been sitting here looking at it for a while. And it doesn't move. Or it hasn't moved. It apparently turns aggressive if you get too close. Come on. And I do have large animal feces. Ooh. Oh, wow. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's nice. Oh, did you see how quick that was? Oh, that's good stuff. Oh, that's good stuff. So now we just get... Look at it. It's just kind of hanging out. It's just like, eh, whatever. I'm cool. I'm good. Don't worry about me. I'm good. I want to see it in the sun, though. I bet it looks freaking awesome. Oh, okay. So we just got to be careful. It doesn't... Yeah, it doesn't move at all. That is really weird. I don't know if that's just broke or what. He's very cool looking, though. I want to get over here. Let's see if we can get a closer look without... Ah, he looks very cool. That is awesome. Nice. I'm a fan of bugs. I like bugs. So this is like right up my alley. All right. When you hungry again, mate? Hello? Oh, wait till it's hungry again. Okay. I mean, it's only a level 16, and that was large animal feces, which is basically like prime meat to these guys. So it's gonna, I think it's gonna take a bit for him to get hungry again. Wait, is it, there is no like male, female, right? Like it's just dung beetle? Yeah, gender, not applicable. Nice. All right. Oh, very cool. Oh, these guys are freaking awesome, man. I love this. I love it. This is like the greatest thing ever. All right. Get hungry again, man. Come on. Oop. Blammo. Oh, very nice. Hi. Hi. How are you? Hello. I want to see you in the sun. You hang out there. I will grab this here. I will pick you up and hopefully get you out. Dang it. Oh, perfect. All right, we need sun. Oh, he looks so much better in the sun. Let's land here. Let's look at him. Oh, wow. Oh, that is... Oh, you know what? Gamma, 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 gamma. Gamma, go away. Oh, look at... Oh, that is so sick. Oh, that is awesome. That is freaking awesome, man. Hey, you. Come here. Move this way. Can you move? Oh, wow. It is so slow. I thought the lizard was slow, but this dude is so very slow. Oh, but he's so very cool. Oh, I love it. Love it. Love it. Okay, picture taking time. All right, so let's see if we can get this without our hands. Our hands came up right at the last second. This dude is so cool. Okay, wait, hold on. I want to see if I drop that. And then I put this guy on wandering. Is he going to go after that poop? Get that poop, man. It's all you, homie. Wait, is he still unfollowing? Oh, he is. Stop following. Get that poop. Get it. It's all you, man. It's all you. It's all yours. All that. Look at that. That delicious, juicy. There you go, buddy. There you go. Yeah, yeah. That's all you, man. No? Oh, you going for a different poop? You going for that little poop? Maybe it has to be dropped by an animal. Looks like that's where he's going, is after that poop. You get it, man. You go, boy. Get it. Aw, yeah, that's all you. It's all you. Get it. No, wait. Oh, he got it. He got it. Oh. Suck it. All right. Follow me. Let's access your inventory. Let's give you... Oh, wow. He has... no weight. He has no weight. Oh, that is so freaking cool, though. That is, like, the coolest thing ever. Alright, guys. So, hopefully, eventually, I will get to doing the beer brewing and all that. So, they say that just takes 6 hours just to beer... Just to beer brew. Just to brew beer. But... wait. No. Disable wandering. You. Follow me. Come on, man. Can you... He's so slow. He's so incredibly slow, man. Oh! What was that speed boost? That was the speed boost if I ever seen one. Are you weighed down? Is that what the problem is? Can you move faster now? Nope. I want to get a picture side by side. Come on, man. Come on! Get you on in here. Get you on in here. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, very nice. All right, guys. So hopefully you enjoyed the episode. And I will see you all next time.